Hello everyone, welcome to Avyan's World. In this video, we are sharing a simple DIY photoshoot idea. It is a Minnie Mouse theme. For this theme, we have used A4 sheet papers and a white color cloth as a background. We have taken A4 sheet and cut them into Minnie Mouse face and bow. We have painted those faces with black color and red color. We have got some extra bows and painted them with red color. We have some heart shapes painted. Also number 4 painted and decorated with Minnie Mouse face and bow. Let's see how to decorate these props. We have to spread the white color cloth as a background. Here we have used the white satin cloth and we have arranged the props that are hand cut and painted. Arrange them carefully and then you're all set to go. Take a look of the photos that we have clicked.